Before we go to break, more from the TSX on the climate community.
Whether it be, you know, lithium-ion batteries or recycling of certain waste products or generating natural gas or energy from waste. These companies are very well run, experienced board of directors, and they have, you know, governance standards in place. So there's a lot of homegrown talent here that's listed on the TSX and on the TSXV with some incredible technology.